surprising to me. I didn't see any signs of anything when I seen him. All I know him for a long time and never been in any type of trouble.
Belcher and Cassandra Perkins had a three-month-old child together. Zoe Michelle will be raised by Belcher's mother, who we have just learned was in the home when Belcher shot Perkins. Unbelievable. The Chiefs players now plan to create a benefit for that baby. Officials are still investigating a positive motive behind this murder-suicide.